I just come for the people. And I saw all the mercy come to my brother and say like, wow, I'm big. No, I'm big. Like, so good. No, so after I see like I can see the people face to me. And like, some people stay face to me and talk to me. I see some flash and iPhone here, Nokia here, Sony here, Nikon, Canon. Wow, it's crazy. I can see the face.
I saw it.
Who you are? I'm sorry. It's crazy.
It was a lot of love. They gave you a lot of love.
And I love that.
Yeah.
Really, I come just for Bruce. For seeing Bruce in the stage, dancing like...
I saw him. I went crazy.
Yeah, I love Bruce, and I want to see Bruce like see the people like you know, with all the person dancing, because Bruce is a dancer, and I love that. And now he's not a speaker or organizer; he organizes, so he's a dancer. And he loses, so not from Bruce. Bruce didn't lose. Now.
So tell me about Bruce. What does he mean to you?
Bruce is this guy. You know what? He's like my brother. I do a lot of things like a kid with Bruce. Not with somebody. With somebody, I just do like, yeah, okay, cool. Some people can say like, yo, you do a lot of be like a. I say no, I'm not like that. I just don't want to talk like. My friends, because you're not. I have the respect for you, it's for that I talk with you.
Yeah.
So, about my life, about the business, about everything. Bruce is like my friends, my brother. And I love talk with Bruce, because Bruce is... I do something, somebody got like crazy, so not Bruce. Bruce be like, yo man, why you do that? He's like, he talk with me. He's like my brother. I know Bruce. Save my brother and me all the time. It's like all the people wanna go like haters last years, and Bruce take care of me and my brother and say, yo, he's in the mic like, the twins come tense for you and watch you used to like that. Like, Bruce is amazing. He's like Yuval,
yes,
Mipusan, or Abibu. Yeah. My coach. This is a three big mouth. I love
that. That's real support. That's what you need.
Yeah, really.
You want to be in the future like them, organized and...
For Bruce, finally, it's like... this brother is more than international. Really, he do like... Everybody knows him. It's crazy. So me is not the same. I want to do something, my dream. I want to do something and I just wait. Everybody gonna wait something like very crazy, like my dance.
Right.
And international, like Bruce, some more crazy. Trust me.
You're just planning that inside, just waiting.
Inside? Oh my God. You're gonna see everybody in the world coming. It's like Mercy is too little. I need some zenith like that. Don't worry about my evidence. I'm gonna do this one time.
It's in your eyes, I can see.
Yeah, it's like I said nothing for everybody before. Like last year, somebody said, what are you gonna do this year after the Jitsu Dubu? I said, yeah, I said nothing. And after you see me everywhere, like for the mark, for the mannequin, clip video, probably with some artists, and I blow up. And this here is the same.
Yeah.
So more crazy. I wanna do it.
You're gonna do it.
I'm gonna do it. And It's really crazy. I know that, and I said my is my this idea is my dream. Today I can work for somebody. I work with. And later, my ID, you're gonna understand. The artist is gonna connect, work for me.
Work, yeah.
I'm not just a dancer. I just wanna show everybody I'm an actor comedy. Mm. I'm a mannequin too, and I'm a dancer, so I have one special thing more. You can understand. So I don't know what's happened with the hip-hop today. I don't know what's good. Like, you want to do some evolution, you can't, because the whole school gonna tell you it's not good. You're gonna do old school, the hip-hop modern today, like some crazy style, some everybody style is gonna say like, yo, please, you can dance. It's like, who is the hip-hop now today? Who is it? Me, why I don't care? Why I really, really, really don't care? Because everybody know I stay with my family a long time. My hood is big too. It's the first haters in my life. And my brother and me do a lot of things like old school because my family is old school. And I do new school too. I do everything what I want. I can do some imitation of all about all the dancers because for me it's not difficult for it. Just do some imitation because for me this is not... It's not the real. My brother and me do some... This is not the connection like the same connection with my crew is like a telepathy. You know, he's really more dangerous too. It's like after my mind like go like crazy. It's like I said like that like my everything like I do like okay don't talk to me please once again. I do like that because it's really terrible. The last time I do that with my brother is in a Juice the Bull, in the semi-final. My brother pushed me for dance and I felt something that very, 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 very hard inside. And I dance and my brother don't know. And he comes to me, they do something that. And I just saw my brother, I do the same thing, is not the choreography. Yeah, just one move is this like with the gun. This is the just one move. So before it's not the choreography. My brother, watch me. He do like that. He do like that. Watch this video. It's not the same move.
I know.
I'm all the time like that with my brother. And now I do like it's the same move. So it's the same step. So now it's not the same move. It's just he come to me. He do it. And the time I saw my brother, I said, thank you, God. And I do that. Watch it. He come down and that's it. So after that, just call Mish, call UK, call my coach Bruce. After this battle, I fall in the backstage with my brother. The connection is really more bad, the telepathy is more bad, and I just need some 10 minutes like quiet. And just the dancer in the backstage know that. And somebody don't know what happened. So I stay like a long time on the floor. Yeah. Now you can see it and watch. I'm not clean with my brother, so it's the same step. And this is the connection telepathy.
Yeah,
it is. My dance with my brother, the time I go in a stage for dance for 2,000 people, I need some musicality personal. Like, you know, you have some beat, like do like a like a crazy style, because today Paris love the song like electronic. Mm-hmm. It's not like the hip hop with some lyrics. It's electronic, like everybody do some beats, some mm-hmm. instrumental. And for a communist with some swag, with some groove, I want to bounce a little bit. And I talk with my brother, like, what you want? Like, I talk with my brother a little bit. And he said, like, I don't know, so you think you're gonna win? I think so? You sure? I'm way sure I'm gonna win, man. I do like that, like, all the time, like, speaking French to my brother. And he said, like, okay, so bounce more, walk, bounce with me. Yeah. And this is my trip with my brother. And I do a lot of things, like, everybody's like that, it's like, no. Why you pray? You know when you're gonna do it. Like, just do something, like, for me better. Like, it's your home. This is, the stage is my hometown. It's my baby. It's my bathroom.
Yeah.
I want to do it like I want.
Yeah.
And I do just the song before in my mind for some swag. What's the song? Maybe pop my trunk.
Mm-hmm.
Why not? It's like, what thing? I bet you know about time. I make hope even. This is a song like touch my heart a lot.
Mm.
Our Jay-Z versus Venus versus Mars.
I know.
I love this song. Oh, Lil Wayne for one song.
Which one?
You don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. You're gonna say, what is the song? Everybody know this song, so everybody didn't hear that because he's what, really? Okay, I'll call you back and I can show you one second. It's like, what's the song?
It's a wait.
No.
Wait. I don't know the song, but I don't know who it's from.
I know because everybody thinks he's. He's impotent. It's crazy. This song. This song is, you know, this is a, how I can say that for you? Everybody hears some song, new or not, like, I think so, everybody know this song,
mm-hmm.
so you don't know this song. I can say that for everybody, yeah. All the time. I come on the stage and I dance, and I didn't take something like everybody take it. Okay, you try for know this song like perfectly,
mm-hmm.
so it's not true. It's not like that. You don't need to do like a, okay, so no, I don't care about this. Just you need the thing like more crazy than this musicality. And this is the example. The song, I do it for you now.
Okay.
Everybody know this song. Everybody, so everybody not here.
I get it.
What I do.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. All the dancers down there too. And I can say yes because this song go everywhere and I never see one dancer take this. Just my brother and me. It's crazy. He's different. You're gonna say like, oh my god, no way. Listen. Yeah. And everybody don't know. It's like, I just, you can hear this song, and one song coming after. It's just some, you know the time you want to call somebody? It's like that. I called my brother like that. You know? And inside this one, you have. I can show you. You know, all the time, we all know the nature. It's all in the family, but I am a hurricane. No matter what. Yeah. This one's all the time here. I can. Okay. Now you're gonna hear. That's it. It's too easy. Really, it's easy. Everybody's like, you know, I loved it and you wait. So yes, trust me.
It comes natural to you that you hear things that other people don't hear.
Yeah.
Some,
no, I can say that. Everybody hears some song and say like, yeah, he need to try that all the time. Listen this song, listen this song, listen this song for everything. So I have the time. I don't have the time for this. I don't want to hear some song like all the time. Just have this song. Okay, it's cool. I have it. I listen one time. I say, oh my god, this is good. Next time I'm gonna hear that, I'm gonna understand you have this. That's it. I never gonna do like, okay, wow, this wow. No, I want to dance. And I think so. And it's more good like the time I don't know the song. I think so.
Yeah, because it's pure. It's like
exactly.
The first time.
I don't want to do something like everybody know it and do something somebody say like kick kick kick. Say, which one? No, I think it's like I won't.
Do you make your own music?
I do a lot of things with. I do a lot of things. So my friends do some song like very good, and I dance with the song my friends now because my work is with Legend BEATSLAYA. With
yeah.
GJ SHASH'U,
mm-hmm.
And with, I don't know, a lot of guys, 88, like I think so, everybody hear that. So my friends is good, is, I think so, it's this song. I think so, it's this song.
Right.
This song is. I have a lot of fun. This guy's gonna be famous. Really. This song is just amazing. The time you hear that, it's just. Oh my god. You wanna dance.
I know.
And he's gonna blow up. I'm gonna show this song for. In Los Angeles, Los Angeles. I need this guy need. And one song more is this. He's the same guy. He's like Indiana too.
Yeah.
So, you have a lot of songs. In my crew, I feel all the time my crew is here. Like you don't need to come. Like you come alone with for the battle. You come alone. So the time you dance, you feel you have all the crew in your back. It's not here. So you know you feel like Whitey, Daryl, Reggie, Loic, Lawrence.
Yeah.
Like everybody's here, and you dance alone. You have nobody. No people, just you, and you dance, you feel like somebody's here just in your mind, and this is,
yeah,
this is my crew. It's for that I love my dance, it's because I think about my crew first for dance.
Mm-hmm.
It's not like my blog, it's like more than that. It's my mind all the time. I think about that, like I want to dance, okay? I know my move, I know everything, I know I don't try, I dance. You didn't say like, okay, let me dance. No, I said I dance before you, said yeah. So, this feeling is unique, and it is unique. I don't need somebody for give me more. My crew is my crew. Okay.